still blink in the sunset. You know I never wanna make you upset. How did I become so obsessed with this?
If you've ever been to Le Mans, you'll know that the real racing goes on behind the one-off prototypes, where extreme versions of the same supercars you see parked in the paddock go wheel to wheel out on the circuit. This is GT racing, where if you've got the money, you can make all your racing driver fantasies come true. You don't even have to be fast. If you can afford one of these cars, you can afford to pay a professional driver to do all the hard work and just turn up on the podium. But where's the fun in that? There are GT series all over the world, and slowly all the regulations are coming together. But that needn't bother you with this group. The BMW M3 GT2 was first designed to race in the US, but has raced with considerable success all over the world. Corvette Racing, meanwhile, is the most successful team ever in the American Le Mans series, and has taken its racers and the GT battle successfully to Le Mans.
This is your 2011 Chevrolet No. 4 Corvette Racing ZR1. The next event takes us back to Florida and the historic Sebring International Raceway. we return to scenic Barcelona and the Circuit de Catalunya, home of the Spanish Grand Prix.
Today's event will take place on the streets of Long Beach, California.
Thank you.
Now we return to the Ardennes Forest in Belgium and the Circuit de Spa-Francorchamps.
Thank you.
we travel back to Wisconsin for another event at historic Road America, where the layout has remained unaltered for more than 50 years.
Thank you.
we return to Prague, a city famous for its imposing and magnificent architecture.
Thank you.
We now head back to Abu Dhabi and the Yas Marina Circuit, home of the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix.
Thank you.
We head back to the warm air of Monterey County, California for more racing at Mazda Raceway Laguna Seca.